Morning, everyone. Today is Thursday, October 13th. Please rise for a moment of silence and as pledge to the flag.
This year's Powder Puff game is... This year's Powder Puff game is on Wednesday, November 9th, starting at 7 p.m. Practices start on Monday, October 17th. Please talk to your Powder Puff student representatives or coaches for information. Powder Puff will start the week of October 24th. Both seniors and juniors will be having a meeting immediately after school on Thursday, October 20th in the high school cafeteria. Sign-ups are in the athletic office, and again, if you need a physical to play, those forms are also available in the athletic office. Every girl will need a physical in order to play Powder Puff. Sign-ups for the Powder Puff game are in the athletic office. Do not forget to pick up a physical paper if you need a physical. If you did not pass or get a physical, you cannot play or practice. If you are currently playing a fall sport, then you must have already passed a physical and are good to go. Check with Coach Fillmore, Coach Urich, for practice times and schedules.
Senior Powder Pufflers, please plan on attending a brief informational meeting with Mr. Fillmore and Mrs. Hooper after school on Monday, October 17th from 2:40 until 3 in room 120 beside the main office.
Today, a representative from Franklin and Marshall College will be here at 8 o'clock. Any students interested in meeting with this representative in the CRC, please sign up in Schoology. This announcement is for all freshmen. Individual freshman transition meetings with the counselor begin on Thursday, October 20th, please go to the counseling website to sign up for a time slot for your meeting. The link for the sign-up page can be found on your Schoology newsfeed. Be sure to select a date and time that works best for your schedule. If you have a study hall, that would be the ideal period for this meeting. Now the perfect time to open your laptop and sign up for the time slot. Now is the perfect time to open up your laptop and sign up for a time slot for your meeting. Don't delay.
Blood drive sign-ups are currently over. If you are 16 or older, you're allowed to sign up. Our first blood drive is tomorrow, Friday, October 14th. Do not be late.
Now time for lunch. Meatball Parmesan, chicken bacon Swiss roll, pizza with buffalo wings, chicken, barbecue chicken wraps, and there's crispy chicken salad. Crispy chicken vegetable salad. Now over to sports.
Century, doing something mean to it, do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it.
In sports action, field hockey played Mannheim Central yesterday and lost 3-1, and girls soccer played at E-Town. You couldn't get scores for that. Girls volleyball will be visiting Cocalico, while boys soccer will be home against Solanco today. Now back to the main desk.
It's time to buy your 2017 edition of the Cloister Yearbook. The price will be at its lowest price of the year until October 21st. So don't wait to order yours today. At JoesterYearbooks.com, you can also find the order form on the yearbook page on the high school website.
Chess Club will be meeting in room 107 Tuesday and Thursday. Start next week. All abilities are welcome. See you there.
The Effort of Cloister is sponsoring a student historian group that meets every Thursday after school from 3:30 to 5 p.m. Student historians will learn about local history, play Jeopardy games, and participate in treasure hunts. Participating students develop skills in communication and working with the public. Additionally, they help with many of the programs at the museum, including serving as tour guides. Next June, participants will join other volunteers for a 3-day trip to Plymouth, Massachusetts, John Adams' home, and in the New Bedford Whaling Museum. If you are interested in becoming a student historian, please see a social studies teacher.
Attention sophomores interested in leadership. Two sophomores will be chosen to represent EHS at a local Hobie Leadership Seminar to be held at Shippensburg University in May 18th through the 21st. Hobie's purpose is to bring together high school sophomores to discuss present and future issues. Attending Hobie is a great opportunity to enhance your high school resume. If you are interested in representing EHS, submit a one-page essay on leadership to the guidance office by October 21st. See the Schoology Class of 2019 group or see Mrs. Shirkley for more information. And that's all.